Exogeny, Wikipedia audio. In a variety of contexts, exogeny or exogeneity is the fact of an action or object originating externally. It contrasts with endogeny or endogeneity, the fact of being influenced within a system. In an economic model, an exogenous change is one that comes from outside the model and is unexplained by the model. For example, in the simple supply and demand model, a change in consumer tastes or preferences is unexplained by the model and also leads to endogenous changes in demand that lead to changes in the equilibrium price. Similarly, a change in the consumer's income is given outside the model but affects demand. Put another way, an exogenous change involves an alteration of a variable that is autonomous, i.e., unaffected by the workings of the model. In linear regression, an exogenous variable is independent of the random error term in the linear model. In biology, an exogenous contrast agent in medical imaging, for example, is a liquid injected into the patient intravenously that enhances visibility of a pathology, such as a tumor. An exogenous factor is any material that is present and active in an individual organism or living cell but that originated outside that organism, as opposed to an endogenous factor. Exogenous factors in medicine include both pathogens and therapeutics, DNA introduced to cells via transfection or viral transduction is an exogenous factor, carcinogens are exogenous factors.